was there from 1946 up to 1964. And later he went back to South Africa because of the water.
It is called Tweefelfontein. It's under the roof over there where you see the green trees. Under the roof.